there's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing, with Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku under King Kai. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere.
They call this place Earth, right? It's not as bad as I was expecting. First, we need to find the one who killed Raditz, and then find those Dragon Balls. Okay, Nappa, let's go have some fun.
has come. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Kill you that quickly?
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends!
A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Yeah! You want that out of your attack!
So you're saying you think you can beat me, huh?
Why don't you tell me exactly what it is you've worked out?
Darn you! Darn you!
I see. You're pretty good. I wouldn't expect anything less.
I'm an elite Saiyan warrior! I won't let a lower class fighter like you look down on me!
You fool!
Calm down, Nappa! How can you fight with you so angry you can't even see straight? Cut! Thanks, Vegeta. I needed that. That's what I was trying to work up. Now it's about time I showed off my true strength. I hope you're ready.
That's more likely. I'm waiting.
There's no point in running.
Let's change the venue.
Whatever. It won't make any difference.